We lured the Federation fleet away. But the factory is still guarded by one ship. A destroyer packed with advanced weaponry. Its air defenses prevent an attack from above, but it's vulnerable in one place. 60 feet below the waterline, near its thermal exhaust port. Keegan, Logan, I'm tasking you with this. Clear us away to that factory.
Roger that. We're gonna add one more ship to the graveyard.
Size 5 clicks out. Keep away from open water. We're not the only hunters out here. Damn it! Get the help, Logan! This way. Crash site is 5 clicks out. The only hunters out here. They're using sonar. Easy. Off the ground. The foliage should help mask our signature. Hold up. Boat patrol. Looks like we got company. Let them separate. Okay. Let's move up and stay low. And remember, bullets aren't as effective underwater.
They're onto us! Take them out! Logan's dropping in!
Slow down. Stay down. Stay down.
We'll go.
Ain't no way we can pop this.
Scarecrow, we're tracking the target, but we're unable to engage.
Roger, 2-1.
Thank you.
You're clear. Zero contact. Oh, shit. Easy. If you can see him, that's a good sign. Let's hope they're not hungry anymore. Hold up. That doesn't look good. We'll have to go one at a time. I'll go first. You stay here and cover me. Stop. There's only room for one of us. Remember, move slow and keep your distance. Try to anticipate their movement. Hurry up, they're coming back around. Let's go. Down the hatch, below.
Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're approaching Rally Point Echo. You're clear for phase two.
Roger that, 6-2. It's good to hear from you.
I hear you.
The birds are spinning up and ready to go. We're greenlit for phase two.
Roger that. 6-2 out.